You look pretty good for a dead guy.
There are open wounds for Star Trek fans worldwide that Viacom, Paramount, and CBS still have time to fix. Bring back Star Trek Enterprise. Conclude the story. Do it for the fans.
Starfleet Intelligence. Our official designation is Section 31.
Never heard of it.
We keep a low profile. Works out better that way for all concerned.
And what does Section 31 do? Apart from kidnapping Starfleet officers.
We search out and identify potential dangers to the Federation.
And once identified?
We deal with them.
How?
Quietly. We wouldn't be standing here having this conversation.
Starfleet sanctions what you're doing.
We don't submit reports or ask approval for specific operations, if that's what you mean. We are an autonomous department.
Authorized by whom?
Section 31 was part of the original Starfleet Charter.
But that was 200 years ago. Are you telling me you've been working on your own ever since? Without specific orders? Accountable to nobody but yourselves?
You make it sound so ominous.
Isn't it? Because if what you say to me is true, you function as judge, jury, and executioner, and I think that's too much power for anyone.
I admit it takes exceptional people to do what we do. People who can sublimate their ambitions to the best interests of the Federation. People like you.
Me?
You have all the qualifications to be a very useful member of Section 31. Well, you're intelligent, resourceful. We're on the same team. We believe in the same principles that every other Federation citizen holds dear. We deal with threats to the Federation that jeopardize its very survival. In time, you'll come to agree with me. I'm not
here. You look pretty good for a dead guy. This isn't happening.